One of the best ways to be happy is to make others happy. And I want to submit to you that these three terms, dharma, happiness, and living with purpose, are inextricably linked. Most of us will experience sorrow. When you experience the abyss of sorrow and emerge stronger and with a clear purpose, you will have triumphed.